Students, we'll be discussing this question, which states, write the value of sine square 30 plus cos square 60. So, as you know, the value of sine square 30 would be 1 by 2 ka whole square plus cos square 60 would be, cos 60 is 1 by 2 also. So, the whole square of it, we'll get 2 into 1 by 4 and we'll be getting the output 1 by 2. So, the answer is 1 by 2.